beautiful pizza.
What amazing lunch after you go surfing like 3 hours, impossible. And your hunger is just like starving. We are now in Padang Padang region. This restaurant is a cute restaurant. It's called Trattoria, Cucina Italiana. And it's just nearby Padang Padang. It's like 100 meters maybe. It's really nearby. And in this place, they have some vegetarian options. They have some vegan options. They have their menu showing a lot of information about which kind of food is vegetarian, which kind is not. So, talking about pizza. Pizza, the best time for you to have pizza, according to Ayurveda, it's in the lunch or in the end of the afternoon, like we are here around 3 p.m. And this is the perfect time for you to eat pizza because we are in the Vata moment of the day. This means that cheese and a lot of oily, like olive oil stuff, is going to be easily digestible. And they also offer this kind of pepper. It's a kind of black pepper. And this is going to help you to make a beautiful digestion. In Brazil, usually people go for pizza in the night, like for dinner. And this is much more difficult for digestion. So, here we found this Trattoria Cucina Italiana in the Hotel Pink Coco. It's easy to find in the internet and it's much easier for you to make the digestion. Since we are very hungry, I'm going to eat now. Bye bye. See you in the next video.